Hi guys, welcome to 2016. This is my first video on my Dr. Gallagher channel in 2016, and I want to do a favorites video. I haven't done one in a very long time, but I want to do one for kind of December, but basically just random things throughout the year that I really liked. Nothing in this video is sponsored. This is stuff, I'm going to talk about products, but this is all stuff that I found on my own that I really like that I want to share with you guys. The first thing I'm going to do is my new makeup. This makeup was recommended to me by my friend Hannah, and I love it. It's called Glossier, and if you guys watch my daily vlogs or any of my videos, you know that I'm not really good with makeup. I don't know how to do makeup, and I like to keep it simple, so this is perfect for me. This is all that I'm using now, besides like eye makeup. These two little guys right here, and I love the packaging. It's super minimalistic, simple, and their whole philosophy is about not covering up your natural beauty, but enhancing it with like a couple really simple natural products. This is the tinted moisturizer, and this is the priming moisturizer. And that's all I use for my face other than mascara and eyeliner. And I love it, it's so simple to put on. I just do the moisturizer first, and then I do three little lines on my fingers of the tinted moisturizer, put that all over my face, and then I'm done. And it's so great, and the packaging is so cute. Look at this, it's a little bubble wrap thing. I keep it in here. It comes with really cute stickers like rainbows and smiley faces. I'm gonna put a link in the description if you guys wanna check it out. It is a link specific to my account, so check it out through there if you want. I basically have only good things to say about this. I think I'm gonna be sticking with this makeup for a really long time. I feel like I found my makeup soulmate. In the same vein of makeup, I have my Burt's Bees Vanilla Chapstick. And I got this, I think it was a stocking stuffer, but I love it. It feels so different than regular chapstick. It's like made from beeswax. You guys know Burt's Bees. It's all natural stuff, 100% natural. And I like the vanilla flavor, or I guess you're not supposed to eat it, but vanilla scented one specifically. And it feels so good on my lips. It's really effective. I like it. My next thing is this hat. I have no idea where it came from. My mom was wearing it while she was visiting me for Christmas, and I mentioned it in my daily vlogs, but if you say to my mom, hey, Bridget, I like your hat, she'll go, here, have it, and she'll just give it to you. So that's what happened, basically. But I love it because it has this little pom-pom thing on it. I don't know where it came from. I think she ordered it online, like on Amazon. But I've seen these types of hats everywhere. It's just a knit hat, and I just like this fluffy little thing on top. As far as my tech favorites, I've had this thing for so many years, but I just started using it the past like couple months. It's a Gorilla tripod. And they come in all different sizes, but this is perfect for my vlogging camera, which some of you guys, if you ask, it's the Canon G7X, which I'm also very happy with. I didn't think of doing this for a favorite, but it is one of my favorites. And you just put it on the tripod. The little gorilla legs wrap around poles like this, or you can just use it like a regular tripod, and I've been really enjoying it for shots that, like, if I'm by myself and I need to do some kind of special filming and no one's there to hold it for me, I can just set it up and do whatever I need to do. It also works kind of just as something to hold on to when I'm vlogging. The book that I'm reading right now is Gone Girl. I know it's old news. I know it's already a movie. I've already seen the movie. I already know what happens, and it's still so good. Because now that I know the plot, I can kind of just focus on the writing and the description. You guys also know that I like thriller books. If you guys like thriller books, I definitely recommend this. I haven't finished it yet, but so far I'm in love with it. I've also been using this little bookmark. You know those party poppers that you do, like on New Year's or Christmas, where you pull them apart and like prizes come out? I got this inside of one of those. It says bookmark, but it's got this little hand. And I thought it was perfect for like a creepy book. It looks like someone's stuck inside the book. Another beauty product that I liked this month is this gold nail polish by Spiritual. And it's like sparkles, and I don't ever wear sparkly. I barely wear nail polish, but never sparkly nail polish. I decided to use it for New Year's, and I painted it right over this, I think it's called Yodel Me on My Cell from OPI. It's kind of like an aqua color. I bought it when I went to Fiji, and I didn't have time to completely redo my nails right before New Year's, so I just painted this gold sparkly stuff right over it, and it made it so fun and festive, and I had no idea it would look that good. So it just easily applies over any other color, and they're just these tiny little sparkles, and they just give like a really cool gold shimmer to whatever you already did. A purchase I made that I am so excited about, I actually bought it as a gift for one of my friends, but let me show it to you. They are these enamel pins, these best friend pins, like the kind you used to give out in third grade, except that, as you can see, it's two best friends throwing up on each other. And I kind of have these inside jokes with my friend about puking, so I got them for her. They're made by this artist called Penelope Gazin, or Gazin, I'm not sure how to say it. But I found her on Instagram. She's an artist. She makes these awesome enamel pins and patches. I'll link you guys to that too in the description. But I just thought this was so funny and cute. So I'm really, this is, might be my favorite purchase of December for sure. I got a Moscow Mule cup from Kevin's mother for Christmas, and I'm really excited to use it. I do love Moscow Mules, but I think I'm also gonna use it just for any other cold, fun drink. I'm really into metallic things right now. I think she got it at Target, but I'm not sure. It's a gift. Another gift I got from Kevin's family is this sweater. It's from Urban Outfitters. I really like chunky turtlenecks. It's so comfortable and warm because it's freezing out right now. I think it was 17 degrees two nights ago, and this thing is super warm and just comfy, and you can just throw it over a tank top or whatever. I love it. And another piece of clothing I got from my parents are these Star Wars socks. They're Stance socks, Princess Leia. Star Wars is everywhere right now, and I couldn't be happier about it. It's just crazy because Star Wars merchandise was everywhere when we were kids. When episode 1, 2, and 3 came out, there was Star Wars merchandise everywhere, and it's bringing me right back to being a kid. I'm gonna put them on so I can show you my favorite boots as well. Fun fact, these socks are made in San Clemente, which is where Kevin and I used to live. I try to live a simple life. I try not to buy too many things or fill my closet with too many things. But my one vice, my Achilles heel is boots. I cannot stop getting boots. I have way too many boots, and I will never stop, I think. That'll just be like, my whole house will be full of boots and I won't even have food to eat. These are one of my favorites. My Aunt Mimi sent them to me. They're Clark Chelsea boots. I'll put them on for you right now. They're great. You can wear them kind of dressed up or casually with your Star Wars socks. I'm really into them. I also got a pair of L.L. Beans I want to show you. I love these L.L. Bean shoes. You get a note with them when you order them that says they're like signed by the person who handmade them and stitched them together. They're really comfortable. They're waterproof. Let's see. These have been my go-to snow boots for all our snow activities. And I love them. And they will not be the end of my boot obsession. I'm sure I'll have a few more in my next favorite video. My final favorite is a very practical favorite, and it's also a Christmas present from Kevin's family. A Dutch oven! Look at that. This is gonna be perfect for all the soups that I love to make. This thing is like an all-purpose, like, you could make every recipe from Fubadadi probably in this thing. And like I mentioned in our daily vlogs, if you don't watch my daily vlogs, I did mention a big announcement that in 2016, Kevin and I will be moving to a new place. So this is perfect timing for all the cooking I'm gonna be doing in our new kitchen eventually. I'll keep you guys updated on that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know in the comments what you thought of this video. I hope you had a wonderful 2015. I think 2016 is going to be even better. I'm really excited. I have a lot of ideas for videos. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter to stay updated on these types of things. And don't forget to subscribe if you like these videos. Have an awesome day, guys, and I will see you next time.